A very good afternoon. I'm standing on a sprawling 120 acres ADAMAS Knowledge City campus today, and I have the privilege of having with me Ms. Debarati Roy, a student of MBA Finance who has been placed with a very prestigious organization. Let's have a quick discussion with her. A very good afternoon to you, Debarati, and a very, very heartiest congratulations on getting such a great job. Debarati, before we begin, can you tell us a little about yourself?
Good afternoon, ma'am. My name is Debarati Roy, and currently I'm studying in MBA, pursuing finance. So basically, my background is in BCom, and this is first time that I'm studying in West Bengal, ADAMAS University, because my father is in Indian Air Force. So I've always been posted with him around the India, like in Jammu and Kashmir and the north side. So this is the first time I'm over here.
That is so nice, Debarati. Debarati, tell us, like, when you came over to ADAMAS Knowledge City, you must have had the opportunity of meeting the young counseling team who helps us, you know, understand what is the course curriculum and helps us to sort out, you know, so many, you know, things that we are not aware of, maybe. So how do you think this counseling team has helped you in deciding what you did? I mean, MBA with finance as a specialization. So can you tell us something on that?
Sure. When I came over here with my parents, in the counseling team, we have the teacher over here helped guided me that what to choose and what not to choose. Means I have the BCom background. So she only told me that I think you should choose finance also, and also with the marketing, because I have less interest in HRM. So yeah, I can go with the finance and marketing, and also what are the other curriculum activities over here that are carried out. And so this whole thing they have guided us.
So Debarati, you had a great experience, and a lot of things were sorted out by the counseling team. So Debarati, tell us, as in, it is very different, and it is very, if I say, it is not very common to see girls doing finance as a specialization. So you are one of them who is specializing in finance. And it is, you know, it is quite a privilege. It's nice to see young girls like you doing something which everybody does not do. So how do you see it? Do you think that girls can actually make a difference, you know, in finance and such subjects which are not, you know, which are not very common?
Yeah, actually girls can actually choose finance subject, because as I had a background like a BCom background, so I had gradually means grow the interest in finance subjects. So I think the girls can also opt that subject, because in those area which someone has any interest, they can actually come in those subjects and can do better.
Okay, that's nice. Debarati, tell us in one line, how is MBA at ADAMAS different? A short and a crisp answer is expected.
So MBA in ADAMAS is great. The subjects over here and means they are being put as in respect to the practical experts, means what should be there, means what actually we should learn in the MBA. After 2 years we can go out and can do great in the corporate jobs, and also just not the subjects but the faculties over here are also great. They are always there to help us. They are always, if we have any doubt, we can go to there and ask any doubt, then they are always there to solve. Yeah, I think that's great.
Okay, that's very true. Debarati, you're moving out of ADAMAS Knowledge City. I'm sure you would be carrying some memories with you. If you can share something on that note, how do you feel after, like, once you're moving out of this campus, and there would be a shift from being a student now to being, you know, a corporate in ICICI Bank. So can you share something on that?
Actually, there is a lot of feelings when our academic life is in an ending situation, and now we will go out in the corporate life, and it will definitely be different. So I think, and yes, they are here also. In 2 years we have many memories. Means when I came over here, I was just a simple girl, but after going out from here, I have learned a lot of things from faculties and also from the presentations. I have gained much confidence. So I think, yeah, there are much more things over here to learn.
Debarati, I'm sure you're going to miss every bit of it, but we wish you a very, very beautiful future ahead, Debarati, and may you succeed and scale newer heights and wherever you go. I was in conversation with Ms. Debarati Roy, a student of MBA Finance who has been placed with ICICI Bank. We wish her all the very best in all her future interviews ahead. Thank you so much for joining us.